Majid Al-Rashidi is our referee for this game.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
He's got support here. See a slightly different viewpoint on it. So the first goal, it's 1-0. He gets it back. Al-Bishi. He's cleared the danger. Throw in now. Al-Ghamdi. Rafinha. Going to cross it. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Well, he could have kept the ball, but he didn't. Under challenge, that's good control. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Oh, in goes the cross. Out in front of goal. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. It's a decent cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. It's a difficult shot, and the goal gives them the equaliser.
How about that for a goal?
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
A good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. Level, both sides have scored here now, and that will be 1 minute as the fourth official's electronic board have added time. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half time at 1-1. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
He's got his shot off now. Wonderful goal. Punch. It's a difficult shot, a volley. It's a good one. And the goal gives them the equaliser. Well, this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit. Five minutes to go as we start the second half. And they're passing so well out there. Nicely controlled football, this. Not rushing it, not forcing it, just keeping the ball, moving the opposition around. Substitution now for the home team. And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Space for the shot. That's well wide. He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Down to a teammate. There's good progress with this attack. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. Now the shot! The goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. To get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. The manager's going to Bring on a fresh player now. Rafinha.
Here's the cross.
Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Quick shot here.
Well, the threat was there. It wasn't quite the goal. I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Very well done with the inside of the head as well as the outside. Good pass.
Al-Shamari.
Referee's pointed for a goal kick. What about that chance a few minutes ago? We can see it again now.
Well, he couldn't have hit this any better. Really did strike it well from a good, good distance out.
It's 82 minutes played now. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close.
Al-Shamari.
Not a good challenge by the defender. Well, offside, and something that changed the course of the game.
Well, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as blameless as that.
The official has indicated 3 more minutes.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Al-Shamari.
In the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
That's the end of regulation time with the scores level.